Yeah, the frames are dropping a lot. I think it might be Twitch. It's gotta be Twitch, I mean. The heck, Twitch, you bastard. Alright, there we go. Fucking bug. Ow. What level is this that? Oh, 60 something, no wonder. Damn thing. You kept going offline too? Yeah. Well, that's really gonna suck. Damn it, Twitch. Because the same thing's happening to me. It's kind of dumb. That's no bueno. Let me see. Let's get some of this. Yeah, I keep dropping frames like crazy. Jeepers creepers, where'd you get them peepers? All right, so those guys are done for. Stupid little bugs. I hate those bugs. Yeah, damn it. Damn it. Oh no. Has to be. I mean, what else could it be? I mean, I'm losing frames like crazy. Has to be tomorrow to the end. Twitch is such a heartbreaker. Yeah, I know. Damn it. Where was I going? I got attacked by those bugs. I got sidetracked. Alright, let's see. It's gotta be this way. I know there's more little bugs. Where is the nuclear fuel? Oh, there they are. There they are, them filthy animals. Filthy animals. Actually, they're not. They're gonna get stepped on right now. I'm gonna use this thing. I thought it was another bug coming. The flying ones are the ones that suck because they can fly towards you. These are easier because you could actually. Where's the other ones over there? Oh! Oops! Don't you run! You wanted to mess around, didn't you? Didn't you? Little bastard! Yeah! Oh, level 80! They lost their flying queen, so. Now he's like, I'm scared, man. I'm scared, mama. I'm so scared. The big ugly guy's just whacking me in the face. I'm like, yes, right, man. Who's laughing now? Who's laughing now, you sick bug? Hopefully I don't get bit in the ass while I'm doing this. I could do this for more protection. I never do these suits ever. I wait for the last ones, but it's so damn harsh. So damn harsh here that I'm gonna have to do it. I don't see another way around it. Did I? No, I couldn't learn that. I couldn't learn the pantalones. I'm about naked anyways. Yay. Oh shit, what the hell was that? What the hell is that? What the fuck is that? Is that a rock monster? I Holy shit! Oh man! Oh, he hit me with a rock! Oh, I took off running and he hit me with a fucking rock, that dick! Oh. Oh my goodness! Holy crap! Chippo69, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, that's what I was telling everybody. That's savage as hell. It keeps you on your toes. Also, there's so much stuff going on that instead of running the damn game like I usually do on where the hell I spawn? On high settings, I had to put oh shit! I had to put my stuff on medium for some reason. Yeah, I saw you jump up and I was like, oh, what's that? I started shooting arrows at him and nope, no dice. He beat me the hell up. Oh, man, that was great. Well, that's when I realized that he wasn't taking real damage. Oh, thank you so much for that follow, man. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. And welcome to my familia. Welcome to our family, man. Let me see. Jump. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to get my stuff. I might just call it, leave it there, you know? Yeah, I was saying that when I noticed that it wasn't going to take damage, I tried to run, but he just like one-shotted me with that rock, I think. He one-shotted me. I think you can ride him. I think you can ride him if you can tame him. The fact that just epic? Hell yeah, it was. Alright, what happens to them afterwards? Do they go back to where they were or do they hide? Alright, so going for that little guy is a no-go. Because, you know, those rock elementals, I don't even know where they're at. Oh shit, now I'm worried about going that way. I swear to my bro. Nothing to see here. Alright. Watch him pop out of nowhere again. Alright. I'm gonna savagely take my body and eat it. That's cannibalism, but you know. What are those things over there? Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. I was like looking at the distance. Almost went over. That would have been great. Let's go. Let's look before I run. I eat shit and die. The heck, man! You want a damn puppies? What are these things? What are these things? What is it? Let's go find out. Oil. He had oil up his butt? What? That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. Let's see. Alright, let's go up this way and find out. I'm gonna find out if there's anything to tame this way. Hey, look, are these guys passive or you gotta knock them the fuck out? Ah, full power, right your. Oh, I'm so sorry, dude. Oh. Does he eat this or does he eat meat? There is? Nice. Alright, let's put this on. Instead of being the nudist. And drop some of this stuff. That's useless. It's useless to me. Alright. What do these guys do? Zero levels. Am I really sorry? Yeah, I probably could have just knocked them out, throwing it like this. See? One throw. I feel bad that I went. Ah, see, my hand's shaking because it's fucking building up. And I hit him full force in the face. Probably broke his jaw. He won't wake up for another week. Oh, he's gonna. He might wake up. Uh oh. His torpor is dropping so fast. I'm not gonna get no Narcos. Hopefully. Oh, there. Whew, he got up. Okay, what did he do? Blah, blah. Bottom frame. Easy metal. Do they warn you? Is that what it is? Well. Glass. That's what I'm gonna call him. Holy cow! Did you see that? How did that come out of that little thing? That thing's humongous. Dodo birds are kind of small. This guy's like, I don't know. How do you get him? How do you get rid of him? How? I don't even know how to get these things off me. Play mode. What the heck? Cheer? I didn't even know you could do that shit. Like that. I'm sorry. Oops, that's the wrong button. Oh, I guess he stays on my shoulder for now. Guess he stays on my shoulder. Like that. Oh, that one's... Nah, the one I got on my shoulder looks better. Yeah, he is pretty huge. They should let me carry one on each side. Well, I don't know what they do, but okay, I guess I'll find out. And I'm still dropping frames. I don't know what the heck's going on. Oh, let me see. Nine. Oh, I ran in the face. Take some of these, man. Take some of these. Come on, blue. Oh, he's only a level. Go inside and protect yourself. Sandstorm, son of a bitch. Oh, shit. Can I not use that thing? Nine a sandstorm. Oh, right. I can't run in a sandstorm. Terrible. Bad decisions were made. I can't run in a sandstorm. My guy's tired because the sandstorm makes you tired. What's it? Can I actually gather? There we go. Seems like my tent's taking damage from the sandstorm. Now I'm gonna be cold. Son of a biscuits. There's no metal in this place. I hope the tent works. I mean, I know the tent's built for the heat, but there's no way in hell I'm gonna make it home with this crap going on. My guy's cold. He's exhausted. And he's probably gonna eat the whatever's in his back right now. There we go. As long as the freaking rock elemental comes out of nowhere and punches me in the face, I'll be happy. I'll be happy for days. Oh, why you poop off? Why you do that? Damn. He looks like he's eating all the berries I'm dropping, man. That's what he looks like. This guy's gonna let go through this thing so slow. So slow. I got no stamina because of the wind. Alright. There we go. I'm gonna put this inside him and then go inside. Is that even a thing? Put these 45 in there because, you know, why not? Okay, there we go. There we go. Let's set a fire, you know, why not? Let's burn down this place. Look how close it's touching the wall. It's touching it. Touching it. I'm touching it. What's up? Somebody ate all your gum? Well, don't look at me. I don't eat gum. I don't do it, man. Don't do it. Tomorrow, I love you tomorrow. This thing in my back is like a tick. I'm pretty sure he's probably sucking the blood out of my neck, man. Every time I'm not looking, it looks like he's getting heavier and heavier. He's huge as hell. Alright. How the hell do I need to repair it already? That's crazy. Oh yeah, that works. I got stamina back from being inside. So that kind of works. Although I can't get no water. That's gonna suck. I mean, I'm gonna have to collect some of these and hopefully I don't die. Wait, did I bring my sleeping bag with me? Yes, I did. Okay. This is gonna work. I'm gonna make this shit work. I'm gonna make it work, man. Oh. Alright. Put those in there. My guy's freezing now. Oh my god. Alright, he's not freezing in there no more. Can I actually put down a sleeping bag in case I were to die by accident? In here? Well, probably not. I'll put it outside. There we go. Yeah, I'm already freaking dying from it being the whatchamacallit. Lack of water. Damn it. Uh-oh. Did something just break? Oh man, must have dropped frames like crazy. Wait, did I just throw it? Oh shit. Oh man, this is gonna suck. I need to go get water. Otherwise I'm not gonna make it through the night. How bad is this guy? I don't even know where I would go get water. I think on top somewhere. I'll find out right now. Hopefully I don't get eaten on the way over there. Because I would hate to lose that little guy, but I mean, whatever happens, happens, you know. That's why I put that sleeping bag there. Yeah, I'm losing frames like crazy. Jeepers creepers are choking jeepers. Alright, bruh. Let's lettuce and tomato find water. In a water expedition. Actually, I need to go inside the house so I can actually move. Think I got no stamina. Jesus, these mechanics are harsh as shit. And I didn't want to cheat. I didn't want to bring another character and animals and shit. That would defeat the purpose, you know, of playing on the new server. That'd be like big baby poopy lala. I'll be like, oh man, yeah, I'm conquering the place. When in all reality, you're not, because you're actually cheating. No matter what server I start, if I go or whatever, I don't bring my high-level characters, and I don't bring nothing, no animals, no weapons, nothing. I start from the bottom. From the bottom up. Because then I really feel like I accomplished stuff. Otherwise, it's like... Wait, am I even going the right way? I hope so. Be like, swiper, no swiping. It's too late. You got tore up. Now you did. Oh, fuck. Oh, you son of a bitch. It had with one thing or another. Oh, you fucker. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Oh, Terrorbird, you dick. Oh, he killed my little guy, that son of a bitch. Oh, terrible things. It's fun, I bet. Oh my god, this is the wrong fucking bed. Glassjaw, why you die, you bastard? You're supposed to be my friend forever. Now you're dead. Shit. And most importantly, shit. Did I forget to say shit? Alright, let's go prepare. Craft these bastards. Ow, that was loud. Put these pantalones on, very least. The very least. Tomorrow, I kick you tomorrow. I'm gonna eat these. Just for the fun of it. Alright. What the heck do I need for these? Flint. In like flint. Let's make all four of them. Even though I got some over there, I still need some. Well, I still need some. What time is it? Let's see. 3. Okay. Should be light outside. I don't have to actually bring a light. Walking to the light, Caroline. He's like, no way, man. No freaking way, old lace. Let's see, put the wood here. Screw it. Let's put that there. And let's go. Let's go out of help. Alrighty. Oh, the lag. What the heck? You killed the chase. Alright. Got stuck in this rock. Let's see. Tomorrow. I will punch you in your head. I think I can go down this way. I think, unless I messed up already. I think I went down this way last time. And that big giant whatever golem was right there. Trying to do things to me. Ungodly things. Ah, my guy's tired. Wait. Yeah, I gone this way. Okay. I don't remember how far I went this way. Yeah, okay, now I remember. Oh, stupid me, I could have gone up that way. I think there's a way to get water that way, it would have been safer. Oh well. There we go, pick up dent. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. But let it get loaded. There we go. It's a little guy right there. You'll never replace him unless I hit him the same way. Yeah, he'll be like little jaw, broke jaw too. Little broke jaw part 2, revenge. I usually go for the high level guys, but since, you know, it's taking me forever. Forever and ever. For me. Alright, let's go in here. Give this fool some of his medicine. Alright, remote use. Ah, he's about to wake up. So like, woke up quick at about noon, just thought that I have to be. Oh no, wait, that's a whole different song. I got killed. Look, I went right by the fuck. Oh my god! Look, water, water right there. You see that? There's so much dirt that I completely missed it and went way over there, and that guy got me. That completely sucks. Oh well. Shit happens. My shit's gonna unspawn. Well, I think it's 10 minutes. I just wanna give stuff to this guy. Leave my sleeping bag there, because I die. And I keep losing frames. I hate that. I don't know what the heck's going on. Swear to God, somebody's probably downloading porn or something. I'm gonna kick him in the head. Just joking. Oh, where am I? Or is I? Is I? Little buddy, you want to be my best friend too? You want to be part 2 of my best friends? The saga continues. Bam! Bam! Oh, knock out, you bastard. There you go. The Mike Tyson punch out right there. Oh, fudge. Didn't even get nothing. Why's everything giving like one? I gotta kill that son of a gun when I get a chance. Before he decides to come over here. Or call his boyfriend. His boyfriend comes, eat me. I'm pretty sure it's female. I don't even know. I don't even know no more, brah. I don't even know. I don't know. Alright, let's see. I gotta make my my house bigger. I should have made it closer, but alright, let's put this here. He should tame pretty fast. Yeah, he is gonna tame pretty fast. Sorry, waking up though. Remote. Shit, little guy. Thank you. Shit, I just call him 2 for right now, because he's gonna die. We just keep labeling them once they die. Get over here, fool. What's he doing? What are you doing? What? Why is he unconscious? What's wrong with this fool? He passed out. Okay. Whatever. It's the after effect of my secret run and punch. He felt it 2 weeks later. Jesus, let's see. I think it's been almost 10 minutes. I gotta go over there before my stuff unspawns. I think I gotta take the risk. Alright, do this. And no freaking berries to keep him asleep. Damn it. Isn't that great? Isn't this just great? There we go. He's so tired, yeah. He took 3 steps and he got tired. I think he's faking it because he wants me to pick him up. That's what's going on. He wants to be carried like a poopalala baby. He's like, I want to be carried. He's like, no way, man. You walk. You walk now. Come on, berries. Berries, crack contrarians. Measure berries. Come on. Now he's up. And that freaking bird's coming. He's gonna be my sacrificial lamb again. Oh, shit. Are you kidding me? Shit. Stay there, pendejo. Now, oh, pendejo. How is I do this? I don't even know why they're freaking crosshairs. You bastard! Oh! Oh, I'm stuck! Fuck you! Oh god! You're gonna fuck me up! He's at level 36! Turbert, you dirty bastard. Alright, at least he's that way, right? Let's see, this guy's about to wake up. I have no equipment. He just ate my face. Alright, where did I die last? See if I find my old equipment, which I doubt it. It's probably already unspawned. Oh wait, I jumped over this log, I think. Watch that fucker be a different one. Yeah, he is a different one. Shit. There's that the bugs that bit me and I couldn't make the run no more. Oh, here. There we go. Here we go, Idaho. Oh, hey, fucking terror bird. Bring it, motherfucker! Take it! Right in your face, you goat-sucking bastard! Oh, fuck! Oh my god, you can't keep your eye off this fucking thing. I turned around to look at something and I got bit by a fucking ant. What the hell? This land is fucking ferocious. Jesus Christ, get out of here. Why am I still hearing a song? God damn it. Alright. Oh my god, that's why I was hearing the fucking song. Motherfucker! I got killed again. I was like, why am I hearing the song still? Well, guess what? Because they're about to freaking anal probe you once again. Random spawning location. Okay. Shit. There's kangaroo. Where the hell am I? I don't think this is nowhere near my house. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. Son of a bitch. Maybe if I follow this thing, I'll get to where I need to. What the heck? What's down there? Nice. Very nice, and I'm still dropping frames. This is terrible. These frame dropping sucks. I don't know why. Let me see. Let me change this to full screen. See if that helps. I don't see why it would, but you know. Now I gotta take the bloom off. There you go. Although I think I'm in the wrong side of the world, man. Damn it. I'm gonna jump off and kill myself. If I don't make it back home. I'm just gonna follow this thing for a while and see. Maybe it leads me home, maybe it don't. Shit. Alright, Kudo. You play Isaac. Go. Bam! Take it! Oh! Oh, he jumped to his death. Alright, but this is terrible. Terrible news. The terrible, ferocious news. This land is so new to me that I can't even remember where I was. My closest guess is I'm gonna head this way. Oh! I'm going the right way. Alright. Just as I planned it. Yeah, right. My ass, let me see. Eat these. Those terror birds suck. They're terrible, man. Terrible. Alrighty. That's a bird. No. That's a bug. It's probably an oil bug. Well, dying by a terror bird is better than getting hit by a freaking giant rock in the back of the neck. And dying that way. I'm already thirsty? Shit. Uh-oh, what's that terror bird doing? Don't want to try to kill me, huh? Alright, we're going to go home right now. Just chillax right there. Chillax, I need the water. I need the water. Alright, so let's go get this bag over here first. Alright. Murmur. We Reese's Pieces Peanut Butter Cold Crunch Cereal. My tent. Take this. Let me see. Put this down here. Drop. Drop this item. Take this. Take this. Take that. I'll take this. Take that. I'll drop these. Let me see. Drop. 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 Wait. Can't I take some of these glasses? Oh shit, are you kidding me? I missed, okay. He hasn't seen me. Even though they got good sight. I can't even fucking run. That dirty bastard. Oh, there. There we go. Can I kill it from here? Let us find out. Guess the arrows don't go that far. Nope, I guess not. Alright, whatever. Let's take these fuckers home before they end up dying or something. And why not? Let's go home. We're going home. Come on, bastards, move it. Ugh. You know what? This guy should be carrying some stuff. We'll give him the heavy stuff. Wait. I don't have no heavy stuff, though. My arrows are the heavy stuff. Let's see, do this. This right here, and these arrows here. Take that there, and let's get the hell out of here. Come on, let's go. Come on, by my nose. Dee 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 dee. I know that you can do it. Come on. Let's see, what? Pick it up. Come on, let's go. Let's see, can I go? Oh, I can't go that way. God dang it. I don't want to go through that thing. That thing's aggressive, though. Come on. If that little guy stays behind, he can fucking eat donkey. Oh shit! I swear to God, this fucking thing. I hate them. Where's the other one? Oh, the one's on the floor. They killed him! You kill Squatto, you bastard! Ow. Seriously? Oh god. I'm all fucked up. Ugh. Do I not have food on me? Nope, I guess I'm gonna have to eat this. Eat these bastards, cause you know. Shit. You kill little bastard! You bastards! Alright, well, you provided some hide that's more than some fish and help that he gave me before. Alright, let's see, which way? Oh, yeah, this way. Come on, little guy. Stupid little ants, they're everywhere, I hate them. This land is so harsh compared to the other ones. Come on. Yeah, you can do it. Let's put a weight on your ass, cause you know. There's gonna be so many tomorrow. Waterloo. That a water bug? Oh, it's an old bug, I think. Come on, guy, move it. Why are you so slow? Come on, Anthony. I ain't got no saddle for you, but still. I did you a favor. I'm getting you all this heat. Oh, shit. That guy. That one guy. That uno annoying guy. Come on. Move it. Come on. Come on. You can do it. Falling a medium distance. I think I gotta put him closer. He's too freaking far. Let's see. Follow. Follow distance. High? No, no. Screw high. Highest. Lowest. There we go. There we go. Gonna follow me. Follow me home tomorrow. Alright. Come on. Why am I dropping so many frames? That is crazy. There's something going on with Twitch. Some of us are getting affected from it. Because it happened to a scribe yesterday, and it's happened to a new earlier. And now I'm losing frames like crazy. It's terrible. Alright, let's see. Come here. Come here. There we go. Oh, she leveled up again. Let's give him some help so he can survive. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. De-de-de-de. If this keeps up, I'm gonna have to end my stream and just do it tomorrow because it's terrible. Terrible. I mean, my side I'm fine, cause my thing's connected to my next the computer I have next to me, so it's running as LAN. And you know, alright. Can I put on follow? Oh, where am I typing? There we go. No, Dominic's not home yet. Oh, why did you drink your mom's soda?
No, I didn't want that one anymore.
Oh. Alright, well.
I could go. No, you
can't. Let's see. Go these. Put these in here. Go down there. What you got in you? What you got in you, man? Give it to me. Gimme, 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 gimme. Okay, mistakes were made if I can't move. Yeah, mistakes were made. Oh my god, I hate not having the weight capacity. Alright, let me see. Hold these for me, you bastard. Gonna be the rocks. No, it's more than that. Oh, shit, I got more rocks. I think I gotta move. Oh, the sand's heavy as shit, too. Oh, you can't even carry the damn sand. Oh my god, that's terrible. I'm gonna have to put more whatchamacallit, more weight on me. It is ridiculous not being able to carry anything. Ridiculous. GR123. Ridiculous. Yeah, that's fine. Put this here. Put some of these here. Now we got a bunch of that. And put this here. Can I move? Yes, barely. 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 How many more? Holy shit. So it doesn't take that much sap to make these things. Drop this. Alright, some the arrows are weighing me down. I just gotta remember to pick them up before I go. Let's see, put these down here. The tent's heavy as shit. Put it there. Cook this. This right here. Let's see. Let's put these in here. Right in there. Do it. Do it. Pick these up. Put this here. And I have not learned cementing paste yet. Which I should have because, you know, reasons. And I also should learn really? I need to learn the large box? Son of a gun. Apache Raptor Lovely blah 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 malarkey. Okay. Got it. Fencing. Now we got some of that. Get some of those. Get some we got that out of that. Alright. We got that. Hopefully he don't die. Enable wandering. What? There's some rock right there. Why didn't you collect that rock, you silly bastard? Oh. And gone. We'll punch you in your face. Let me see. Eight. Let's see all food. I don't know where I'm losing frames. Let me see. Before I get off, let me see what's going on in the other server. I just got to make sure my animals have food. But they got Papa food, comida. And there's nobody on the AG server either. Alright. Terrible, tremendous. No, I ain't got nothing running in the background. Everything's closed. I just keep dropping frames and it keeps going in and out. I don't know why. Everybody else seems to be okay. Just probably Twitch being derpy with me. So I'm going to check my animals on the other server real fast. Real fast, like, before I call it a night. So check my animals before I go. Gonna cry all day, yo. And hopefully tomorrow, everything's gonna be working fine in the morning. I'm hoping. It's always a possibility that it's not. But, you know. Alright, let's see. Open this. Oh, the lag loading in. Jesus, terrible lag. Terrible lag. Alright, how you like my flag? That's the greatest flag ever, isn't it? Greatest flag ever. I declare this land, or this island, Fathertopia. Yeah, that's what we'll call it.
It's not
working. What the heck? Why is this damaged? What? Somebody messing around my stuff? Somebody been messing around my stuff. And it's Alright, let's see. Do you guys have food? I know, right? The flag's awesome. See, look, I can log into the AG server and everything without disconnecting, but I'm still losing frames like crazy. So it's gotta be Twitch. Come on, bring it, turtle. Train wreck, come on, train wreck, settle down. I'm trying to get food for everybody. Or at least for the ones that eat food. Let me see. Get some of these. Alright. Fine. Ow, I broke my foot. Alright, land. What's in it? Got food. Turducken! You got an egg? Thanks a lot, turducken. Oh, wait, land. There we go. Bear's filthy animal. Here we go. Put another egg inside Bear's thingamajig. Alright, Mr. Bear. Mr. Bear. He's got food. Hey, here, Mr. Bear. You not sharing? Wait, do I? I think I have a beaver. Yeah, there we go. Mr. E. What you doing, Mr. E? You're stuck over there? Figures. Oh, no, you're not. Let's see what you got. No. Come back over here. Wait. Holy crap, he's freaking getting wood like for days. Nice. Alright, where's the other guy? You know what? I'm dumb. I should have just, got on the bird and look for them. Looking. Oh, I've almost forgot Bear's sea hag or whatever. Oh, not my bullets. Give me my bullets back. What were you gonna do? Shoot the rest of the animals when I wasn't looking? Stupid sea hags. The sea witch. Sandwich. Dee 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 dee. Alright. He's got Bear. He should be fine. Where is Mr. Popo? Mr. Popo! Where is he? Oh, he's over there. I thought somebody came and killed him or something killed him. Alright, how much stuff does a woodchuck have when I... Oh shit, that's a lot. Take some of these with me. Holy cow. Put some weight on him. There we go. And presto magic landing. Right here. Alright. Down here. Close the door. Where is Bear's body? Uh oh. Did he not leave himself here? He's gonna die. He's gonna die violently somewhere in the woods. Alright guys, it's that time for me. Thank you so much for coming and checking me out as always. Hopefully you enjoyed yourself. If you didn't, then I'll go in the corner and cry for a bit. But you know, I will hopefully see you tomorrow morning and tomorrow afternoon, depending on how long I run. So you know, I'm out of here. Much love, man. Peace. I'm outie. Latest.